Hi, I'm Scott Shipe. I'm lucky today to be with the national incoming president of American Waterworks Association. I'm at Tricon in Ocean City, Maryland. And Joe just spoke at our business luncheon with our incoming chair today. And he was our keynote speaker. He was a national representative. And he really hit on some high points that really caught my ear about our water plant operators. So Joe, would you talk a little bit about what you highlighted on your speech?
Certainly, Scott, and thanks you very much for allowing me to say a few words about our operators, which are really the front line for all of us in our water community. As I mentioned, we've been undergoing some trying times with the pandemic. And during those early years, if you look back at early months, if you look back to March, April 2020, we were faced with a lot of challenges associated with COVID-19. And back then, we really didn't know a lot about it, but despite the fact that we had 250,000 cases a day almost, we were still providing clean and safe water. Despite the fact that we had a shortage of PPE, personal protective equipment, we were still providing clean and safe water. Despite the fact that we knew very little about the disease at this point, we were still providing clean and safe water. And the rationale, reason for that was that our water operators. Our water operators were our front line, and they were operating without the knowledge of how to actually deal on a day-to-day basis with the risks associated with COVID-19. And for that, we owe them a great debt of attitude, a great debt of gratitude for all of the work that they do.
Well, thank you, Joe, very much. Really appreciate it. And I really enjoyed your speech today. Great job.
Thank you very much.